And this next song I'm going to sing for you is also a new song. And it's called 504. And 504 is in the Methodist hymnal. And it's the song, The Old Rugged Cross. Do you guys know that old hymn, The Old Rugged Cross? It's kind of the scary thing about The Old Rugged Cross. I think it's a great hymn, but I notice that it's being left out of many hymnals. Like, it's not in the hymnal at the Presbyterian Church. And there's like this influx of new church music, right? But I think sometimes they confuse progress for change. Is that right? Or change for progress? Change for progress. I gotta rehearse that speech a little bit more. Change. Do you guys get the idea? All right. So this is from a perspective of a more mature churchgoer, someone who's kind of dismayed at missing the old hymns. Lord, what a beautiful morning, a reminder of sweet, simple times. Though an old rugged soul, in the fall of my years, still just a child in your eyes. I'm thankful for my congregation, and I'm grateful for the time that we share. And you know my heart, I don't ask for much. Oh Lord, won't you answer this prayer? One by one, in some way, I have lost things to change. And I know, as the seasons, there's good reason, they say. So I'll pray with heart pure for my church to endure. But before we say goodbye to this hymn, can we sing 504 again? Can we sing 504 again? Sundays when I was a toddler, I was too young to hear right from wrong. But I could see in the eyes of my dear off-key daddy that heaven put life in that song. Nursery rhymes, love songs, and weddings, the sounds of my old home remain. Though they fade in my heart, they are clear in my praying. Lord, may I hear them again. One by one, in some way, I have lost things to change. And I know, as the seasons, there's good reason, they say. So I'll pray with heart pure for this church to endure. But before we say goodbye to this hymn, can we sing 504 again?